When the morning comes and we see what we've become. In the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back. 'Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that this story ends. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind. 'Cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirit.
Good game.
No, guys. Wait, where'd the ball go?
Puppy and person detective, guys. No.
Think he's up there. You think so too?
You think he's up there? Go get him, Guster. Guess he's not here, guys.
Well, volleyball was the last hope, but I gotta get to my game. Okay, Gus? I don't know why I'm messing up, but I'll prove that I'm good with my serve.
No! You got this, Maggie!
I know, get it out of his mouth.
No! I'm leaving.
Okay, I guess why I win. Hey, Mallory, you wanna play?
Oh, sure.
Buddy, no, I don't. I just did so bad, and now I think it may be that I didn't have my volleyball. You found something, buddy? What is it, Gus? So, what do you need help with? The basics? Bumping, setting, stuff like that? Don't be rude. I'm good at volleyball. You know I'm the best on the team. But somehow, I got hit, and I fell, and ever since, I've lost all my skill. I don't know what to do. And someone stole my ball, and they ran away, and I think they have something to do with it. Hmm. Wait!
They just... Follow that person! Coming!
What? It's not here, and it's a dead end!
And it doesn't look like anyone's calling your expense. I mean...
How'd you get it?
Yes! I hear it barking!
What'd you find, Gus?
There's footprints. He was barking at the footprints. He must have seen the person escape. They might be on the other side.
And the gate's open.
didn't see anyone. No one's out here.
I mean, they could have done this a long time ago.
They ran away already. There'd be no way Gus would just be barking for no reason. But I don't know about you guys, but my mom probably wants me home, so.
Probably us too.
I'm really sorry we couldn't do anything. Hey, I had a question about Gus. Is he your dog? We're fostering him. We're trying to find him a good home, but.
I'll
take him. I
honestly. Well, for now, we're not giving him away, but I just need to find my volleyball and my skill.
Oh, Gus.
Anyways, can y'all meet me back here at 8 a.m.?
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, well.
Oh, wait, about Gus. Do you think I can take him for the night?
My parents have to have some sort of paperwork thing, but I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I'm still adopting him. Thank you, bye.
Okay, well, what should we do up here? We don't have to go home yet. We just thought since she had to go home.
Well, I'm going to purchase one.
Come on, Gus. Eat up. We have a really big day today. And it's 8, finally!
Hey, guys!
Hey!
Hey!
Hi, Gus! Come here, Gus! Oh, we missed you.
Hi.
He's so cute.
He's fed and ready to hopefully find something
cute
to do. Hey, go find somehow to get my skills off.
Oh yeah.
Sorry. Well, we ended here yesterday, but
it looks like the footprints have gone away.
Yeah, that's like not even an image.
That's what we saw yesterday either way, so.
Gus, what do you think?
He's definitely picked up a scent. Back to the fence again.
He keeps seeing the fence.
There's something back there.
But it's locked.
It's locked.
And we don't have the key. We'll have to find another way.
Come on, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, Gus.
Don't follow us. We're gonna go up this. This isn't safe for you.
Gus, I said don't go.
Gus, don't.
It's not safe for you.
Go on.
I know you want to, but you can't. Fine, I'll carry you.
Let's go.
And if you're wondering, this creaky old staircase, I thought I saw him. No, that's not him.
The dog's barking at something. Oh, it's just a guy riding her bike. But there is some guy behind her. He's got a green shirt.
That may be a clue.
Come on, let's look for.
Do you think we should look for something green? Because a green shirt?
Okay, we're not detectives. We're just people trying to figure something out.
It kind of sounds like a detective.
Look, I don't want to be a detective. I just want to figure this out. So,
put it down. Let's let him run. Guys, what is it?
I'm born to run down rocky cliffs. Give me grace, bury my sins. Shattered glass and black holes can't hold me back from where I need to go.
Gus, no. You can bark at random stuff. You can only bark if you find out the culprit.
No.
Wait, hey, what if he was barking and he actually heard something? He was actually trying to show us something.
I'm gonna live my life like I'm gonna die young, like it's never enough. I'm born to run.
He said that was a good sign.
It means that there's something right here.
Come on! Let's stop coming back. Come on, Maggie, let's go find it. It's this way.
There is a hole.
He sees it too.
Hey, it might be behind the
fence.
Hey,
he's
Follow Gus!
Back to the door. Surely the culprit isn't in my house. Gus, I thought you were a detective.
I wouldn't give up on him yet.
I'm not going to.
So what we know so far is that
somehow I lost my skill, which is super dumb. The person might be wearing a green shirt. We don't know if that was them or not. We should be waiting for when they come back. That's a great idea. But first, we would be sitting out here all day.
No, because you never know the exact time when they're
going to
come.
But first, wait, we also need to figure it out. We figured out that somehow my ball came down that, and it wasn't up there. No one was up there.
It just fell down the slide. But then they stole it and they ran that way, but it was a dead end, and then we found the footprints over there, but it was a dead end.
How many dead ends are we gonna have?
I mean, it's your backyard, do you know what you think about it?
About adopting Gus, where are the papers? Can we sign them?
Can we talk about this later? I love that you want to adopt him, but I'm really more focused on my skill right now.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, we can talk about it after. Can't we, Gus? So what we know so far is that Gus has taken us so many places, and we've got to figure out who this person is. I don't know why they would have just stolen my ball, throw it out of my head,
so cute.
And now I don't have any skill. Like, look at this.
It's so bad.
Gus. Good boy.
Watch how bad this is. I was about to say it's probably not that.
Guys, I think Gus has got something.
Hey, his tail straight up. This could be a sign.
That's a great sign, Gus.
Good job.
Thanks. The ball.
Hey, I have an idea. I think the ball has something to do with this.
Guys, this is the ball that was thrown at my head.
Hey, guys, maybe we can put
him at that scent, and maybe he can find your ball.
There's a scent. Hey,
Gus. Wait. Gus put it inside earlier. I'm just going to check it.
Just in case.
My house? But I just came out here a couple minutes ago and I wasn't here. I know, look, it's our ball, Gus.
Gus was right by the door and he must have
known. So Gus was right when he went by the door. Oh my gosh. So somehow this mystery person was in my house?
How did they get in your house?
How are we going to figure out who
they
are?
We were out here all day yesterday.
Guys, I think I see them over there.
Come on, let's go. Come on, Gus.
Stop the video.
They see me.
Come on, follow Gus.
Have not caught the culprit, but he definitely got his shoe.
Yeah.
Good boy, Gus. Okay. Well, we'll definitely need to keep this. I don't know what the good that's gonna do for us. Okay, stop.
Wait!
Guys, look! He's back and Gus is chasing him!
Come on!
Guys, they're not here.
Gus isn't here or the culprit. That means that he stole Gus.
No, we wanted to adopt him, and he was helping us.
How are you gonna catch me if you don't have a good sniffer, huh?
Guys, now we need to make a plan for when he returns. I have an idea, so.
I do too. Maybe we can get the papers and sign
them.
There's
only two, and I already said we're gonna talk about that later. But what if, so my idea, there's two entrances to the backyard. You guard one, and you guard one. I figure out where he is. Once he gets in the backyard, he doesn't know it. Well, he probably already does because the culprits escaped that way and this way. But he obviously has an escape route. But
how did he escape this way? There's no holes
for him. If he comes the way that we found him when he stole Gus, then we'll get one person in that back corner, one person in this corner, and one person right here, and then we'll corner him and we'll stop him. Unless he has magical powers, we should be good.
And can disappear. That'd be weird.
Then we should be good. Guys, I think I hear Gus barking.
He ain't coming in this way. He ain't gonna get past me.
You're not letting him get our powers. You're never gonna get me, Bucky.
Come here. I think he's coming this way.
Okay, I'm on my way. We can't let him get in.
No,
I'm ready.
Trapped! Trap him!
question him. Why did you try? What did you do to me?
What do you mean?
I know you.
Put your hands.
What did you do? What did you do to
me? Sit.
Now. What did you do to me? Look at her. Look at her.
I just wanted your power.
My powers? I'm not a superhero. And talk louder.
Like your skills.
For what? You,
for volleyball.
Magic
or something?
No. Uh-huh. Okay, so what did you do to me? Did you just take it? How?
I didn't do anything. I just threw the ball and I made you think that you lost your powers.
With your powers, what powers do you have? How do you escape every time on the side? Why did you take my dog, and where is my dog? They're supposed to adopt him. He's a foster.
Yeah, they're gonna adopt him.
I don't know, your dog was chasing me.
Okay, well, if what you said was just now true, then I'm gonna go test my skills.
Take that.
You don't have to believe in yourself.
Jeez, says someone who stole everything from me. Man, I guess he was right, but I don't know why I would trust him anyway. He stole my stuff.
Maybe I will try to stop the video.
Guys, look, Gus is in the house. Let's go get him.
Come on.
I'm too excited to see him again, and maybe we can sign the papers and adopt.
Gus!
Gus!
He really is here.
Gus!
You're the Kuvita Foster.
I was trying to let him eat, please, Maggie.
Guys, but right now you can come sign the papers. I'm super happy that he's finally getting adopted.
Okay, let's go.
But you guys think that maybe he can help
with other things? Oh, yeah, sure.
And maybe he can be just as much my dog as he is yours, because he's really special. And maybe he can be just as much my dog as he is yours.
Yeah, definitely.
What if we start a detective club? He can be the detective club mascot. We could be the PPDA.
Yeah.
The Puppy People Detective Agency.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Three. One. Two.
Three.
PPDA!
Wait,
what if he was trying?
Jackson.
One, two,
three.
Ah, run for your life!